I'm Matt Paddock with WPRI 12 News, and coming up tonight at 5, New Bedford firefighters rescuing an elderly woman from the third floor of this Tremont Street home. We hear from the fire chief and neighbors. We're going to have that story and more coming up tonight at 5.